Good morning friends, good morning students, good morning viewers. In this lecture today I am going to explain you about how to prepare a CAED lab report preparation. She is my daughter, name Bahulika. My name is Naveen Kumar, I am a system admin. See CAED lab students, for you I am preparing this video. You use these names for your cover page as a guides. Wednesday batch students use G. Srikanth and Naveen Kumar. Thursday Vijayendra Reddy. Friday Lokendra Reddy. Please incorporate these changes in cover page, certificate, acknowledgements, and header and footer of the documentation. The first pages. And the start, we call it as the first pages and starting pages up to abstract. From cover page to abstract, we call it as a first pages or starting pages. This should contain the small Roman numbers. From cover page to abstract, I have explained in the previous videos. For each topic, cover page, at each topic, each view, each individual videos are there. You go through that video and you create this certificate. Everything. Note. From experiment one, the complete document should be in the two column, and you have to use in between line. You maintain the header footer from the experiment seven. In experiment seven, we have given the latest header and footer, where the for Wednesday people one guide, Thursday people one guide, and Friday people another guide. So according to your group, you maintain the header and footer. Wherever the necessary, you rotate the pages from portrait to landscape. Also use dual page numbers for the report. From cover page to abstract, you use Roman numbers. From chapter 1, from experiment 1 to end, you maintain normal page numbers. Maintain the page setup. For left side 1.25 and all other sides it is 1. Use page borders. For printing and for soft copy, you use page borders. Okay, and the page paper is A4 size paper. Example, for first experiment, I will explain you in the word. See, all the experiments are like this. For first experiment, lines, arcs, curves, shapes, filling of the object like this. See, if the first experiment is like this, this is the first experiment, you have to dump every information. See, this is the line, under that you are having different figures. For example, if it is a line, for that you have to give the figure numbers like this. It is experiment 1.1. One is the experiment number, one is the serial number, one is the subheading. This is the subheading 1.1. This is the figure name ABCD 1.1 means first chapter, first experiment, first heading. Under that, A is the figure number ABCD. You follow ABCD for this group. Then if you come to the rectangles are there, for under this you are having 9 to 10. So for that you give 1.2. 1 is the experiment number, 2 is the subheading number, A is the figure number here, A is the figure number. For this you follow like this. For third experiment, third subheading, you follow this one, and for fourth heading you follow this one, for fifth, eighth heading you follow. For every one is the experiment number, 4 is the subheading, and ABCD is the figure captions. For second experiment, electrical and electronic symbols, the first heading is like this, electrical and electronic symbol, and the figure caption should be like this. 2 is the chapter number, experiment number, 1 is the subheading of that one, and ABCD is the figure numbers. For second one, figure symbols, that this 2 is all, the 2 is common for all this, and 1 is the subheading number, 2 is the subheading number, 3 is the subheading number. See here, 2.3 is wrong, it is 2.2 only. This is also 2.2. ABCD is the numbers. The figure number should not be repeated throughout the thesis. If you have given 2.1, it should not be repeated anywhere 2.1. See, this is not repeated here. 2.1A, 2.1B, 2.1C. This is different. 2.2A, B, C, like this. Okay. I will show how to give this. One example I have given. Example for giving the word experiment 1 to 2 columns. I am opening one word file, previously created word file. See, this is the word file report. After this index everything, after this index and everything, you copy paste the experiment number one title. Experiment number one title here. See, from here it is index everything. From here you make it as a center and you increase the font and make it as a bold. This is our heading or chapter number. Here you make it as a two column paper. From here you will make it as a two column paper. This point forward and make in between line. Okay, I have created. See, this is this scale is divided into two parts. That if you, I am dumping some figures. See, this is one figure. I mean giving in line with text and make it center to column. I am copy pasting. See, till the first pages it is a single column. When you come to the chapters or experiment number, this title should be in a single column. Then you make it as a two column and you give the figure names everything, and this you should follow. Wherever you want to rotate it, you rotate it into, you convert it into a single column and you dump the information. For example, from here if I want to make it as a single column, you make it as a single column, single column this point forward, and you can dump the whatever the you want to insert. For example, I want a lengthy diagram, you can insert it and make it in line with text. Like this you dump all the experiment 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 everything you have to invert into two column and give in between line. This is the figure caption, and you, these are the computer skills information. Parallelly with the drawings, we have learned computer skills also. For that, the first one is IEEE paper extracting points. You have written in the observation notes. Now you type it, and all those points you watch. For everything, videos are there. You watch the videos and you follow the information, and you copy paste the same thing in the documentation. IEEE paper, what documentation, three authors with original IEEE, use the original template and you keep it. Author biography, also write the author biography. For the additional information, the achievements from the previous study, you keep it, and the passport size photo also, you one page equations, column splitting, password protecting, everything. Then in the next classes, I will explain the financial statements, IEEE documents, auto indexing. IEEE 2 PPT, animations, data analysis, family tree, education tree, conclusion, references. These are the references you have to follow. At the end of the, after inserting everything, you follow. And from the syllabus copy, you copy the references and the base paper, and also write the online videos. This is one of the example of online video. See, suggestion, reading. These are the references I have copied from your syllabus copy. You keep first all these three. And then after, write your base paper references as one of the reference. For example, I will show what is the base, how to write the base paper into references. See, I have opened one file. See, this is one PDF file. This is one PDF file. Whoever got this PDF file, you can write as a, you can convert this name, this paper into references. See, I am doing in the Word file. I am copy pasting this name, and then give title of that one. This is my title from the base paper. I'm using the format painter to format it. Okay, inside colon, inside comma and comma, then give the where the conference is held. This is the conference held at, this is the address of the conference.